The American Red Cross hosted a ribbon-cutting ceremony to celebrate the grand opening of a new office on Camp Buehring, Kuwait. This new facility is the second American Red Cross in U.S. Army Central's area of responsibility. It will also double as a resiliency center to provide comfort and care for service members.